Hey guys, it's Brady here again. Welcome to another video. Before we get started, I just wanted to thank you guys so much for all the positive feedback on my last upload. I hope to bring you guys so much more content like this that you'll enjoy. Alright, so let's move on with this video. I loaded into this Freemode session and I noticed there was an airport-like fight going on. We have accurate male versus an IG Yin player. I was feeling like this fight was looking a little unmatched, and yeah, when I come over here to the airport, this IGN player is already basically just trying to get away with his car. I wanted to see what this guy's skill is. Oh man, he's trying to run him over. I wanted to see what this guy's skill is, so I just decided to fight him myself, you know, a little bit more even of a fight, I would say. Oh, there you are. I honestly did not think he was going to come back out of passive for like the third time. Why am I like this? Like, why? Why am I just so horrible with the atomizer? I didn't get one kill.
Can I live? Can I live?
I did notice he dropped his CEO here, and while MK2 sniping at airport isn't really my thing, I'll drop my CEO as well. He's given me a good fight this far, and the score is already pretty gapped in my favor. Alright, so at this point he went passive for the final time. I'm not trying to be toxic. I text him GG and to subscribe to my channel. Actually had a lot of fun fighting this guy, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed making it for you.